Welcome to Michael Tips, Natural and Health Channel. Understanding Type 2 Diabetes. Diabetes is a chronic medical condition in which sugar, or glucose, levels build up in your bloodstream. The hormone insulin helps move the glucose from your blood into your cells, where it's used for energy. In type 2 diabetes, your body's cells aren't able to respond to insulin as well as they should. In later stages of the disease, your body may also not produce enough insulin. Uncontrolled type 2 diabetes can lead to chronically high blood glucose levels, causing several symptoms and potentially leading to serious complications. 1. Symptoms of type 2 diabetes. In type 2 diabetes, your body isn't able to effectively use insulin to bring glucose into your cells. This causes your body to rely on alternative energy sources in your tissues, muscles, and organs. This is a chain reaction that can cause a variety of symptoms. 2. Causes of type 2 diabetes. Insulin is a naturally occurring hormone. Your pancreas produces it and releases it when you eat. Insulin helps transport glucose from your bloodstream to cells throughout your body, where it's used for energy. If you have type 2 diabetes, your body becomes resistant to insulin. Your body is no longer using the hormone efficiently. This forces your pancreas to work harder to make more insulin. Thank you for watching. Please share with your friends. Please subscribe.